gonna talk about actually I'm the winner. So so yeah, this is gonna be a pretty game. So give it up for Ed. Yes. So I am ready for my first act of the year. So yes. So give it four. Singing an impossible dream. Richard and Adam. Yeah.
Oh gosh, oh golly, Spider-Man, Charlie. The video is all day. Hip hip hooray. We got here, say cheers.
Thank you for sitting on the judge's seat. Thank you very much. So yeah, give it up for Richard and yours. Yes. How, Richard? How? How can you talk about when you are awake at night? Well, it seems like I cried when I started when the sing. Well, we both cried a lot, so the two judges were on stage, right? Yes, the two judges were on stage, right? Yes, they were on stage, but when I was on stage, I just hated while we just got ready, because when we just got ready, we just sung a song that was for the night, but well, when a little bit of dreams, we just have a public vote. When Ed Sheeran came up and sang "Save Myself," I just shake my hand. Look, on and on. Just I was shaking my hand. I just shake my hand a lot, and I think that I was gonna cry, but I just did. I just did. I just did when I lied, but when I just did. I'm just gonna get the public vote, and then I public vote that your name was Ed Sheeran, but Welcome to Ask Got More Talent with the judges. Welcome back. I just got scared by a little punk Ed Sheeran, the winner of 2017. Yeah. My mom was so happy. No, when give it up for Alan, please. When my mom thanked that she won, that Ed Sheeran won. She was lovely, but it's her early birthday, so subscribe. Yes. You are right, Alan. Yes. Yes. You're right, Alan. We are here with the winner, and the public voted for him. Right, I'm just gonna get on that big stage, sing a Galway Girl, but I'm so nervous when the judge stares at me. Because the judge, when the people stare at me, I get a little bit nervous. Skip it up. Brad Sheeran and the actor Jimmy! Yes, thank you. So Jimmy, how did you see the winner? Cause the people got a 500,000 votes for the winner, and 500,000 votes was from him, and I can't believe it. He just won on stage tonight, and I pretty like him a lot. But thank you for all of them to win Ask Got Talent 2017. Yes. But I'm sure about that. Who is gonna win on 2018? Ed Sheeran won't be on stage on 2018. I'm just going for Richard and Adam. Richard and George, by the way. So yeah, when I talk about Richard George, they sing Impossible Dream, but now they're gonna sing Can You Feel Love Tonight on 2018, while I get ready on 2018, because Dance DM is going to be 26 on 2018, but he might be 30. So yeah, give it up on stage now. They're going to sing their own song in their whole line, they're going to sing their song in their whole life. Give it up. Four. Lip, Jimmy.
Nobody else can not sing for me. No matter what, you dream like a man. Again, thank you for all the support, for all the winter, episode 19, the last day of day of Ask Got Talent. It's your life dreams, you don't dream about it every day and on. On your next stage with all your judges.
I think I smell a friend.
Rush, I do smell a friend of yours in dreams. When dreams come to life, when dreams come to life with 40 forever.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Get in the judge seat now. Whoops, sorry. So thank you for all the support for I got more talent for me to win. Ed Sheeran, that's me. And that's got more talent. And thank you for Richard. Richard, over here. And over here is George. Richard and George, thank you for singing the Richard and Adam song, The Possible Dreams. So yeah, that's the end of the show of X Got More Talent. See you next time on the story. Do